How to check Wi-Fi speed on the iPhone. Download iperf 3 Wi-Fi speed test and install it. iperf. iperf 3 Wi-Fi speed test. Open app. Perform iperf server installation on the computer. The version of iperf is iperf 3. It is a free software you can download from iperf.fr. You will find an iperf for any operating system and architecture you need. In this guide, we are using iperf 3 on Windows 64-bit. Find the IP address of the computer. The IP address is 192.168.0.102. Once we have iperf, we need to learn how to use it. Running the server is as simple as writing iperf 3 as in the prompt. S stands for server. The first time you do that, on Windows, it will ask you network permission. Of course, flag the permissions and click allow access. Once you enable the access, a simple message will appear on the prompt, telling you that the server is ready to accept connections. By default, iperf 3 listens on port 5201. Now, we will leave the server be. This server will accept all our connections. You do a speed measurement on the phone. Enter the correct IP server address found on the computer. Then click Start to start testing. Finally, the test results. Average speed. Highest speed and lowest speed. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like and subscribe.